I'm Eli Setback reporting.
I always say that you are the face of MMA, of MMA, the sport.
I'm the face of this weed right here.
What is it? What is it?
Who,
is that you?
There you go.
Nick Diaz, where can I buy it?
I'm the face of the weed.
Where can I buy it?
Wait,
okay, if I smoke it, does it feel like I got hit in the head? Like, does it, it's such a good high?
No, but it might fix your, you know.
Straighten you out?
Bring you right back.
Wait, what's the name of the brand?
You hit too much. A little smug now.
Wait, don't throw it out. I want the box.
Oh,
man. What company was it?
California's Finest.
California's Finest? That's pretty cool to have your face on a...
Well,
did you guys know that?
I didn't know that.
How cool is that?
It's good for you.
I hear that shit's curing cancer now.
It helps people.
People swear by that shit. Same shit that's curing cancer.
Nate, one question. What do you think of Mayweather McGregor?
Hey, no question.
10 weeks to go.
What do you think about Mayweather and McGregor?
Oh, here, okay, I'll say it.
Let's all interview you.
I think McGregor won't land a punch. Maybe will land one. He's going to try. He's going to gas out. And Floyd will break him down and will choose whether he wants to stop him or punish him.
Realistically, though,
and,
12 rounds.
And the
rounds.
Press conference may be amazing because McGregor will say all kinds of crazy stuff, but he won't back any of it up. And that's it.
Yeah.
Right, he won't back any of it up.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Setback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Setback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Eli Setback.